He's the most powerful man in the world, and he always plays the victim card.
We are witnessing the consequences of 3 years without mature leadership, says the general.
At the height of the protest, President Trump was moved for a time to the bunker.